Hey, what's going on, everyone? Brandon here, and welcome back to another video. Today, we're here in NASCAR Heat Evolution for race 6 at 36 here at Martinsville for the STP 500. Last race was at Auto Club, and we ended up getting 11th in the points. We are currently 18th. Who's your point leader? Kyle Busch is currently your point leader. So, yeah, let's get into this. Today, we're going to be driving the Science Logic Toyota. So, yeah. There's your fast fact number 112. The driver with the most NASCAR wins at Martinsville Speedway is Hall of Famer Richard Petty, who captured 15 of his 200 career race wins at this track. So, yeah, thank you for that fact, Denny. So, yeah, we don't have a setup, so let's go qualify. Oh! I just skipped qualifying. Oh, let's leave the track and try this again. Alright, let's load this up again so we could qualify. Oh wow, there's another fact. The first race at Martinsville Speedway was run on September 7th, 1947. This fast fact, 97 by the way. Robert Red Bryan won $500 out of a $2,000 total purse. Wow, okay. All right, let's qualify this time. Don't skip.
Go.
All right, let's hope we get a good qualifying effort. Last season, we didn't qualify good at this track. We got one lap to do it. We did race pretty good here, though. I think we got a win in the chase at this race. Finished second in this race. Oh, God, we just completely overdrove turn 3 and 4. But we're going to power it off, and we're going to qualify 40th. Yep, I knew that. All right, we'll work our way up. This is a good track for me, so let's start the race. Here we are at Martinsville.
Check those bells.
The goodies. Wait, the STP 500 and green flag is out. We are underway at Martinsville. Coming off turn number 4, we're just going to take our time getting up through this field. Up to 38, so we've already gained 2 spots. So we're just going to be nice and smooth.
Stay low. Still there.
Oh God, we hit the curbing. We're all over the back of Blaney and Annette, and we're going to try to take it 3 wide into turn 1. This is not going to work. We're going to back out of that. My Blaney locked him up right there.
Still there.
On the inside of Blaney, we almost made contact, but we did not. Let's see if I can try this outside against Michael Annette. This might work. No, well, we're going to hit the wall. Thought we were going to lose a spot, but... Alright, now we're kind of committed to this outside. Oh, Annette just came up the track, and Blaney, we're around in a wall. Luckily, there's a wall there. That didn't go as planned. Well, you want to go, Tyler Reddick?
Still there.
God, get out the way, Eric Jones.
Clear high.
Coming up on Ryan Blaney. Oh my God, curbing. We're going to use the old bump and run if I have to. My God, just, yeah, hit the brakes off the corner. Looks like we're gonna clear Blaney.
You're all clear.
There's Annette. Oh my God, we're just gonna give him a little bump. Wow, we almost wrecked right there. Okay, Annette, I've had enough. Annette, I've had enough of your shit.
Still there. Clear low.
Oh my God, we completely overdrove that. This is not going to plan. We have to get off super early because we're on this outside. Oh my God, I'm trying to get in line. Michael Annette's pretty much screwed our whole race.
Still there.
Yeah, you know, screw you. Had enough of your crap. I'm gonna dump you. Oh my god. Don't let me on the inside, Eric. Break early so I can get to... Damn it. Screwed us out of this race, probably. Oh my god, everyone's piled up here. Oh my god, Chase. I did not see him. Now we have engine damage. Caution. What the heck was that? Chase Elliott was just sitting sideways. Like, you can't get it gathered up in that. Are you that bad? You have to ruin everyone else's day.
Check those belts. We're coming to the green.
Green flag back in the air. Oh my god, go straight, please. No, I am not letting you pass the net. Sorry, Tyler Reddick, I overdrove that so bad right there.
You're all clear.
Alright. Wow, we're in 40th? How? How are we a lap down? Okay. That's a lot of crap. Can I know why we're a lap down, maybe? I mean, I guess we're a lap down. That's just fabulous.
Still there.
We'll do something to get it back.
All clear.
We'll catch caution or something. We'll get it back. I'm not worried. Still pretty much early. Just gotta try to get our way through this field.
All clear. Great lap.
If we were on the lead lap, I'd like where we'd be running. Move, Levante. Gotta give that bump and run.
Still there.
Especially when it's go time.
All clear. You're all clear. Still there.
I'd like to be in 29th right now where Blaney is. Oh, Blaney, I'm sorry. Why does Blaney keep doing that? He, like, stops off the corner. They're all doing that. But mostly him.
Clear low.
I mean, like, I'm not meaning to get into the back of him. Let's see if Biffle does it. See, I brake, and I can accelerate here. Yeah, they're all doing it. Wow.
Still there.
I was prepared for it that time.
Car high. Car low.
You could gas it.
Clear high.
Thanks, Biffle.
Clear low. Car low.
Blaney down pit road.
Clear low.
Oh! Truex! Oh no. That's not good. And that's not a caution. How is that not a caution? Oh wow. Okay. Thanks. How damage isn't bad. We're gonna stay out. Get that free pass, but. How stupid is this game? This game is retarded.
It's dead. Check those belts. We're coming to the green.
Green flag back in the air. Let's try not to get, hopefully, not lap down. Oh my god! Blaney.
All clear.
You are the biggest shit right now.
All clear.
Alright, we're just gonna work our way up. Let's ride on board. Oh my god, Stewart just cut across. That's smart. These AIs are stupid. Back off, get to the gas, and try to take it as low as possible. Dive it in here. Oh my god, these AIs. I'm a lap down, they're fine. I can pass. I'm on the lead lap and I'm trying to get to the front. I can't.
Still there.
Okay, let's go back on board. I don't care, I'm gonna start driving aggressive.
You're all clear.
I got a race to go up and try to win. Brian Scott, to the gas. I know you don't know how to drive a car and you wreck every race and you're not used to being this far into a race, but...
All clear.
Okay, screw it. Three wide. I'm pushing my way in. I gotta go. Oh God, McDowell. This in car is kind of working out.
Stay low, still there. All clear, all clear.
Wow, where did Biffle and McDowell go? Wow.
Okay, that's the halfway.
Well, there's McDowell, 32nd. He only lost a spot or two. Biffle died. Oh gosh. Okay, we have about 14
clear
laps till we pit.
Clear low, clear low. You're all clear.
Okay, turn left.
Still there. All clear, all clear.
Kane, how's it going?
Low.
Oh, Harvick, thank you. I deserved that, didn't I?
Car low.
But then you deserve that. All right, three wide again? No. But I am going to get around Labonte.
Clear high.
Whew. I had to get off relatively early for that corner. And I still missed the corner. Wow. How far am I behind the leader anyways? 9 seconds? That's kind of going to be hard to make up. I'm sure if we didn't go a lap down, we'd be perfect. Oh, helicopter outside. Oh, I don't know if you guys can hear that, but it's pretty loud. Oh, Stenhouse, go.
Still there.
Let's downshift and try to get some launch off the corner. See if that'll work. Downshift now. Oh, wow, that kind of actually worked. Let's try that again. Oh yeah, that's not working out. We have a long time till we kinda have to come down. About 10 laps, so... These guys might have to pit again. Especially if we do stretch it out. Cause we got 26 to go right now, I don't know how much fuel we have on a full tank, but we'll see once we pit. Because I don't think I need tires. No, tires are not that bad. I'll just take fuel when I come down. Try to put these guys as many laps down as possible right now. Break early. Try to downshift. Upshift off. Getting the junior, my bad, Dale.
Clear high.
Oh, I want to catch Hamlin so bad. Denny.
Great lap.
Oh my god, I keep overdriving.
Car low.
I may need tires. Oh, I think Denny's coming down pit road. No, he's not. Oh, sideways. McMurray! Get it going, get it going. Okay, we're gonna short pit. We're coming down this time.
Slow down.
No tires. No repair. Sure, we'll take our two cans. Should we take right sides? Yeah, we're gonna take... No, because that didn't work out. What track was it? I think it was last week at Oslo. So,
20 to go.
Yeah, that didn't work out, I think it was, but whatever. Yeah, it was Auto Club, because I remember. Took a couple laps. Alright, give me the fuel. Hurry up. Chop, chop. Oh, we got smoke. Did someone go around? Could that be a caution? Okay, I'm back to 15th. Am I still on the lead lap? Yeah, I'm a lap down. I expected that.
Car low. Clear low. Clear low. All clear. All clear.
19 to go. Is Mears on the lead lap? Okay, yeah, so I kind of want to keep Mears behind. And I think everyone else in front of us still has to pit because Johnson, I believe, was the race leader. If we could just keep Johnson behind, I think we can pull off a win here. But we'll have to see. There's some people, Annette and Tyler Reddick, down pit road. Oh, we hit the curb. Kozlowski in front of us, he's on the lead lap. Boy, would it be nice to get us our second win of the season here at Martinsville. We're up to 14th. Oh, Tyler Reddick was on the lead lap, and I believe Annette was too. Now we're up to the 13th position. I think the pit stops are starting. Ryan Ellis, 38th. No, not in contention. So he should let us by. Especially since he's a teammate.
Still there.
Wow, thanks. Thanks, Ryan Ellis. You're a great guy. I'm just gonna
still there.
Say goodbye now.
All clear. All clear.
Labonte right there. Oh no, I don't think Kozlowski and them are going to have to pit. I think they're good. That could not be good for us, though, because we need them to pit. Is this Stewart? Stewart is not for position.
You're all clear. 10 laps to go.
Oh, there's smoke. I think someone just hits curving.
Clear high.
Looks like it was Newman. Yeah, Newman looks like to have a problem. More cars, Blaney, Castle, like Danica, Stewart on pit road, I believe I saw him, so Harvick on pit road, Dale Jr. on pit road, we gotta get around Dale, I think this is for the win right here, but we can't do that, we can't overdrive, I gotta push it and get around Dale, I don't care, I'm diving it in, smoke. Oh, sorry, Dale. I didn't mean to get into him and shove him up the track.
Yellow,
caution.
Yellow's out.
We can't pit. We're going to restart 7th. One lap down.
Get set. Check those belts. We're coming to the green.
Green flag. There's back
green
in the air.
Flag. Car low. All clear. All clear.
Oh, that wasn't car smart. Low. Now we're stuck on the outside.
Car low. Clear Slow down.
Oh, don't hit pit road. Sorry, Dale.
You're three wide. Clear high. Two to go.
Two laps to go.
Car low.
Oh, these worn tires are really showing now. We're trying to see if we can hang on for a top 10. White flag is out. One more. Time around Martinsville. Oh, sorry, Boyer. Oh, God.
All clear. All clear. Car low.
Gotta try to outbreak Stewart. Oh, we completely overdrive.
Still there. Car low.
No, I want a top 10. I want 6th.
Car low.
7th, okay. I'll take 7th. Ah, we're getting so close to a win. Frustrating. Get all those speed rating speed points. Casey Kane will win at Martinsville. There's your results right there. I move up from 18th to 11th in points. Fastest lap was set by Kurt Busch in 19.644. Most laps led for Mr. Ryan Newman at 20. Tough, on the move, I mean, for me, 40th to 7th. And tough break for Greg Biffle, I'm guessing. Yo, Kyle Larson. All right, so let's finish. All right, so that was Martinsville. Next race is going to be at Texas for the Duck Commander 500. So, yeah, well, let's look at the points. Let's see who's the point leader. I believe Kyle Busch still... Oh, Kenseth is now your point leader. Wait, who has two wins? Hold on. Kane, wow, okay. Alright, so that was Martinsville. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy this video, please be sure to give it a like, subscribe for more content, and comment something in the comment section. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see y'all next video. Peace.